It's not your fault, honey. Whoever committed this hate crime is the one who should starve himself to death, not you.